Oh, here we go. By the end of the day, we'll have a functioning barbecue again, which will be fantastic. Because this amazing hot weather is continuing. Blistering today, really, really hot. And we're still in April. Unbelievable. But beautiful. So there's a few things happening. Obviously that one. Loads of buds turning up. This rhododendron, supposed to be a miniature rhododendron. That's going to be beautiful flowers soon. Need to do things with the pots. Lots of greenery and lots of Acer. Look at those two colours together. Absolutely stunning. We did the bells last night for the NHS and carers who were out there doing things for us. There's the rainbow. So much growing. Thank you, Rainbow. Thank you, NHS. The lilac's coming out. Again, lots of blossom coming. And we also have some of the hibiscus up on the hibiscus. And a summer firefly. That is just an amazing azalea. Beautiful smell and orange. I'll show you that when it's up. But for the moment, there we go. Look at those colours.